I just watched Tape Faced America's Got Talent last night, so that's in my head. It's like shaking the things on the sticks. It's very funny. You should go look up Tape Face if you don't know that already. It's pretty funny. Okay, anyway, here's a Trying to Laugh, number three. Let's see how well I do. I did pretty well last time. But considering my Weird Al's face here at the start, I don't think it's going to go well for me.
Behold, the mysterious floating orb.
Wow.
Ooh. Ah, ooh. Ah. Soup's on.
That's pretty funny. We have technology.
We're not cavemen. We have technology.
It didn't work.
It didn't work.
We'll start with American history. Now, I'm sure you know who these gentlemen are.
Dollar bill guy? $5 bill guy? Sex guy? Will Ferrell, black guy.
Not precisely, but when you have access,
he's not wrong.
To brain, certain patterns can be discerned.
Oh boy.
Recent images and thoughts.
Oh boy.
And what exactly was our late friend thinking about?
This particular image appeared in the creature's thought pattern several times throughout the procedure.
We've already met that thing, Doctor. This is hardly the kind of breakthrough we were.
And there was a neural link in the creature's mind between this image and this one.
I hate that. Jim Beam is so funny.
By a 12-year-old.
You didn't want to leave him a chance. Did you feel anger? Hate? He was begging for mercy. But you stabbed him. Again and again and again. Please leave me alone. All right. Everything is going to be okay. Just say I killed him. Is it bad word to say? Just say you killed him. Just say it.
Okay then. Oh no. He's acting like this is just a minor inconvenience.
Alright, Nelson Walker.
Yes, ma'am.
There you are. Alright, you're charged with stealing a dolphin jersey.
Whoops.
Yes!
What? Small children versus Jim Bro. Why are they gonna use Captain Falcon's voice?
Listen.
Come on! Oh no.
Show me a move.
The concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a top of me. So everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a top of me. So everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me.
We do not care.
La 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 Wow. Oh no. He's about to get the perfect 30.
Unbelievable.
He just walks away. What?
They won't last long.
Wow. Wow. Calculated.
Edwards has 3 assists so far. Takes it up court, dishes to Massey for an alley. Oh!
The ref?
No!
No, not like this.
Hi, I'm Jake Solomon, lead designer of XCOM Enemy Unknown.
Hi,
and
Jake.
I'm here at Power Gamer in Glen Burnie, Maryland. And I'm just trying to sell a couple copies before the game comes out on October 9th. It's like chess with big guns against aliens. Which isn't like chess at all when I think about it.
Sold. What? Is that Gibby?
Whose line cast members wish for when they blow out their birthday candles?
Let me play a man in a scene.
Clock that was ticking in my home. Change my state of mind.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Love so hard to find.
We got him.
Your feelings changed like the weather.
The whole
thing.
The worst day was the day the science project was due. Waking up that morning, that was fun, huh? Yeah. Your head'd pop off your pillow. Oh no. That's due today. I had 9 months to work on and I did nothing. I have a cardboard box.
Sounds like my kids.
A boxing.
A boxing.
And you'd show up, you're scared because you don't have anything good, and you find out all the other kids, their parents made theirs for them. I hated that, you know? They're backing them in on flatbed trucks. One kid with a volcano. He didn't have to zip up his own pants, but he built a volcano.
Yep.
How'd you swing that?
How'd you swing that?
I don't know what to do for my project. I brought in a paper cup filled with dirt, just hoping she'd know I'm an idiot and just walk right on past me. As long as I was holding something. What do you have there, Brian? It's a cup of dirt. Just put an F on there and let me go home. We'll explain it. Well, it's a cup with dirt in it. I call it cup of dirt. You should move on now. You should go ahead and move on. Head on down the line there. So she went to this one kid. There was a kid in my class. He made the same solar system like 19 years in a row. You know?
Of course.
A bunch of styrofoam balls held together with coat hangers.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you're breaking some new ground there, Copernicus. He's going, the big yellow one's the sun. The yellow one is the sun. Okay, all right, what are these other planets? The big yellow one is the sun. All right, calm down. All right!
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier, and welcome to Hoonie Pop 2, Double Date.
Mission failed. What did Soap have to do with that? Because I wasn't supposed to watch it? Is that the joke?
A
just want one game. I don't know why I bought a PS5 with no games to buy. Keep that in mind, they designed this drive to improve loading times. That's all I know. Console exclusives are key. Watch it fly by as opposed to PC. Lose exclusives at the end of the gen. I have no games to play. It's so unfair. Didn't look out below. Throw my console right out the window. Try to hold on, but I didn't even know. Wasted it all just to watch movies. Spent all my time inside of my old games and tired. All I got is pause, just like the PS3. It's reminding me of a memory of a time when I cried so hard for Lost Titles. But in the end, it's just got no game. I paid so much for PS Plus. But in the end, it's just got no game.
Checks out. Checks out. Checks out.
A man has fallen into the river in Minecraft City. Start the bomber aircraft. Hey! Build the aircraft. And off to the rescue.
What?
Prepare the payload.
Oh boy.
Lower the TNT and end his suffering. Build a new aircraft collection on EarthMC.net, a geopolitical sandbox. Hey!
Chapter, you weren't really clear on whether it was old money or new money. Guys, what? I'm talking in class.
Says who?
Says me, your teacher.
Yeah, you're not even like a year older than us, though.
Didn't you just graduate last year?
So? Cares.
Oh, wait a minute!
You're the YouTube madness guy.
No, that was not me. I
upload this card. I'm done with teaching, right? Hey, we don't. We're gonna ask you that you don't show up tomorrow.
Bruh. All right, so I failed. This is pretty funny.
Soup's on.
That's pretty funny. This is SpongeBob with Veggie Tales, which is hilarious. Brilliant.
We'll start with American history.
Accurate.
Now I'm sure you know who these gentlemen are.
Dollar Bill Guy, $5 Bill Guy, Sex Guy, Will Ferrell, Black Guy.
Tell me he's wrong.
Not precisely, but images they met
them. And then, John Cena.
Out, read sheet music. Buy a 12.
Love it. From, but it's funny. Falls through the ice, yes. Stole a dolphin's jersey.
Alright, you're charged with stealing a dolphin jersey?
Yes! Jim Bro. Eminem getting away with murder. Steve Harvey. Easy. He just walks away. The flamethrower wrecking the entirety of the chrysalid population. Oh no. Not a chance. And calculated. Talk about the music design there. That's pretty cool. The transition from songs to songs.
Hey,
Edwards has 3 assists so far.
Oh yeah, the alley to the ref.
Dishes to Massey for an alley.
Thing weighs a pound. Come on, man.
I'm always gonna laugh at this, even without the square hole.
You lift yourself around all day.
You lift yourself up all day. I think I really meant to say it's the return of the Triangle Man, but it's the Turtle Triangle Man, so much funnier.
Hi, I'm Jake Solomon, lead designer of XCOM Enemy Unknown, and I'm here at Power Gamer in Glen Burnie, Maryland, and I'm just trying to sell a couple copies before the game comes out on October 9th. It's like chess with big guns against aliens.
Against aliens.
Which isn't like chess at all when I think about it.
Yippee!
What Whose Line cast members wish for when they blow out their birthday candles?
Let me play a man in a scene.
Ladies and gentlemen,
love so hard to find.
We got him.
Your kids changed like the weather.
So he done figured me out.
We got him.
FBI is going to jail. He done figured me out. FBI man.
I think the worst day was the day the science project
was funny.
You found out all the ducks.
It's a cup. Dirt.
Me. We'll explain it. Well, it's a cup with dirt in it. I call it a cup of dirt. You should move on now. You should go ahead and move on. Head on down the line there. So she went to this one kid. There was a kid in my class. He made the same solar system like 19.
The big one's the sun. Yep. Get punched. Yes. Then this guy.
Hey! Chapter, you weren't really clear on whether it was old money or new money. Guys, what? No talking in class.
Says who?
Says me, your teacher?
Yeah, you're not even like a year older than us, though.
Didn't you just graduate last year?
So? Who cares?
Oh, wait a minute!
You're the YouTube madness guy.
No, that was not me!
Yep, look, this entire time I'm done with teaching, right? Hey, we're gonna ask you that you don't show up tomorrow.
Bruh.
Feels bad, man. Well, that was fun. Oh, that was fun. Thanks, Lab.